Here, we have the option to add a reward for each intramolecular hydrogen bond to the glide score, as well as in the E model to favor selection of poses with intramolecular hydrogen bonds. This may be important in binding for some ligands, such as those that form the intramolecular hydrogen bonds, thus paying a smaller entropic penalty upon binding.